Coming up on The Sporting Chef.
Today on the show, I'm cooking quail. Michelle's cooking cheese steak. We've got cooler coolers. C-Dub's making cornbread. Chris's sea bass. Melissa helps keep you warm. John McGannon's got more on coolers. And then there's Buddy. What I like to do with my quail is to brine them for 2 or 3 hours in salt water, get the quail blood out, and it'll taste much better.
What I'm going to make today is Philly cheesesteaks, one of the hunters' favorites. As a matter of fact, this group asked for them.
This is not your garden variety wide mouth bass.
Late season hunting can be some of the best times out there.
Okay, Scott, we're going to bake some cornbread today.
There's a term in the food service industry called the danger zone.
I like to stage a campfire.
I know you're not supposed to drink red wine with quail, whatever. Drink the wine you like with the quail you like.